How can I professionally deliver client photo galleries? If you've been looking for an alternative to Dropbox or Google Drive to give your clients your photos, I would highly recommend using the web application Pixieset. In today's video, I'm going to walk you through how I use this application and give you some tips for how you can use this app to increase your rates as a photographer in 2021. So before we hop into the features of Pixieset, I want to make one thing very clear. Google Drive and Dropbox are web applications that help you to store your files. They are really not set up to deliver client photos from photo sessions. Yes, you can give people access to the photos themselves, but it's really not going to present your images in the best way possible because that is not the intent of the application. This is one of the reasons why I decided to do 30 days of apps, because there are apps that specialize in certain tasks. And yes, you can bootstrap things and say, okay, I can use my Dropbox account to not only store my documents and my presentations, but also as a means of client photo delivery. However, when you start to present your images like this, using a website like Pixieset, it automatically communicates more value. And so if you can communicate more value for your product or service, you can charge more for it. So there is a balance between bootstrapping and investing in yourself. And Pixieset does not cost very much money. So again, Pixieset is the better way for modern photographers to share, deliver, proof, and sell online. So when you go to their website, just go ahead and scroll down to see what I mean. First and foremost, you are able to customize the way your images appear when the link is sent to your clients. You can personalize the cover. You can personalize the look and feel of the gallery. And you can brand it with your logo. So this is a wonderful feature because some of your clients will want to be recurring customers. And so by using a website like Pixieset, not only can you send them the gallery from your session, but you can start to categorize them so they have almost a client account. So if you do a Christmas session for them in 2020, but turn around and do a birth session in 2021, you don't have to create a new gallery, you just create a new category. So this is an awesome way for people to continue to have easy access to your images. And this is something, if communicated well to your clients, is worth paying a little bit more to have access to that information. Once you brand your gallery, it's going to be mobile friendly and social sharing will be built in to the gallery itself. So if people want to share it with their friends and their family, they can go directly from the gallery and make that happen on Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest. Now, one of my favorite aspects of Pixieset is the way that they deliver the images. When you deliver a gallery, you can disable the download feature, and this will give you an opportunity for people to see their images before they pay for them, thus making them feel more confident about the session itself. So if you want to send a sneak peek and let people know, hey, here's 10 photos from the session, it's going to take me, 2 to 4 weeks to turn everything around, but I wanted you to have just a few images. You could go about doing it that way. Or you can even use Pixieset as a way to proof your images. So say for instance, one of my friends, he does wonderful studio sessions and he shoots a lot of images. But when people pay for his packages, they're only getting 25 of those images edited. Now he could agonize over what are the best pictures from this session, but best will be determined by what he likes, not what the client likes. So by using a website like Pixieset and allowing the client to favorite what they want, It gives them more sense of responsibility. It helps them feel more comfortable about the investment, knowing that they are going to get exactly what they want. So you can watermark the photos, you can disable the download, and you can send them all of the unedited images, knowing that they cannot take your images without paying for them. And they can let you know what their favorites are, and then you can take those images and edit them, thus saving time in post-production, allowing you to book more sessions. So again, because this website is specifically set up for photography, it's going to give you the ability to take your photo business to the next level. Now, if you also want to sell prints, that is built into Pixieset itself. So it makes selling photos online even easier. So you can sell photography with 0% commission with upgraded accounts, and you have full control over what your pricing is. So if you shoot a wedding and you want to give people the ability to have things printed, or again, if you do some holiday photos or anniversary photos, having a 24/7 print store connected to your Pixieset account is going to allow you an opportunity to upsell the same clients without adding too much extra work on your part. So speaking of all of this, you're looking at all these features and you're going, oh my gosh, this is going to help me take my business to the next level, but is it super expensive? And the fact remains, it is not. You can actually start with Pixieset for free, which is perfect for all of my bootstrappers. But as you expand and you upload more photos, you need more space, then you can upgrade as your business dictates it. You do not have to start with something super expensive. You can grow into it. And as you expand in their pricing tiers, you're going to see commission fees go away. The ability to remove Pixieset's branding is going to be activated for you. And ultimately, you are going to be able to do everything from file delivery to offer coupons and gift cards directly within Pixieset itself. So if I go to my own Pixieset account, you can see where I have my social media links in the top left. I have my website, I have my email. People can search and they can go ahead and take a look at the galleries. So say for instance, what I do for custom stock projects for Eye for Ebony is I deliver those photos via Pixieset. So they can choose their favorites and either purchase a certain amount of photos or purchase access to the full gallery. Again, that is another option to resell. If you say your session includes 25 images, but then you delivered the full gallery from the session and they want 50 to 100 images from the session, and you're able to upsell the same people. So if I click on the American Dairy Association shoot, you can see where I customized that horizontal image in the background. When I click on open, you're able to see the watermark appear over the images itself. And I enabled the download feature so they are able to download it. Now you can say you can't download it without a PIN number, you can't download it without putting in an email address. You can decide what features you want. You can even click in the top right-hand corner and you can turn that gallery into a slideshow itself. So if someone wanted to invite people over and show their images to their friends and family, they can do that. Your watermark will remain and they have access to that feature. I even use Pixieset as a way to deliver my photos for Eye for Ebony when I had a membership. So that's something else that you can do. You can give people access to your homepage behind a member space paywall, and you can turn it into a way to deliver images, whether they are prints or stock photos, and you can charge for that. So really, there are so many options for how you can modify Pixieset. You can even create your own website directly within it. So if you don't want to bother with Squarespace, you can do that too. So I would encourage you, if nothing else, go to pixieset.com, create your free account, and poke around. It gives you the opportunity to deliver your images in a professional manner. It automatically becomes file storage for your clients that you can expand as they book more sessions. sessions, and you can upsell the same clients by offering the ability to get their images printed directly within Pixieset itself. So when you get an opportunity, create your free Pixieset account, max out the 3 gigabytes of storage, and try it out for yourself. If you love it, you can go ahead and upgrade based on the storage that you need, and you can always downgrade it as your needs change. So it's one of my favorite Bootstrap apps to deliver your images, and I think it can help you to take your business to the next level. Because when you deliver more value to your clients, you're able to charge more without more work. Thanks so much for stopping by 30 Days of Apps. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on the notification so you know when I've uploaded the next video in this series. My name is LaShonda, and this is Bootstrap Biz Advice, where I teach you how to grow your biz without breaking the bank. If you need help with your website, click on the link in my description to check out my Squarespace Expert Designer profile. You can also gain access to my resource library for free by clicking on the link in my description. Until next time, ta-ta for now.